gonna get you. You're stuck, but only you can save you. Running in circles only hurts you. Stand up, you need a fun to break through. You dug your grave, but will you fall in? Keep playing games, you know you won't win. No better day than how to begin. I can't just keep watching you falling. Lay back, cause you need that. Sit down, on your knees, baby. Listen, no, I got you. Relax, cut yourself out.
Here we go. Clean sheet of ice. Challenge has been laid and it's been accepted. Alongside Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski.
All right, boys, let's have some fun. Wow. Look at that guy. He looks really good in that jersey. Not these guys. Oh, those jerseys are awful. See? We're already winning.
Center's both set to dig on in, and we are about ready to go. The Steelheads take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. Still plenty of time left in this frame. Still no score in this one. The Steelheads win it. Looks to get the puck over to Young.
Nothing.
Takes the pass.
Nice job.
And a stick in the leg ends that threat. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Tees it up from the blue line.
Nice job. Let's go. Let's pass. What? Your fucking toe was back over. What the fuck?
Browns won the draw here in the neutral zone. Handles the pass at center. Just wide. Taken along the wall by Young. Into the corner, he takes the pass. Denied by the goaltender.
What a fucking save, dude.
Really sharp, never loses sight of the puck to make the second save.
Here they are on the attack. Denied by the blocker.
Of course.
Picked up along the wall by Brown. Picks up the pass in the defensive zone. Idaho's cut him along the wall. And he loses control of the puck.
Teal.
Sends a pass over.
Switch back.
Here's an odd man rush. Moves it to Brown. Knocked away. Idaho's gained possession along the boards. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone.
Please, try again.
We got to pressure them in the neutral zone or something. They're getting a lot of speed coming through.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. The game is still scoreless. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone.
Brad, I lied. I got the guy coming across. Off a skate.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready
no,
to go.
No, it was on.
The Steelheads will go to work here in the offensive zone. You could be a little more aggressive here. You know the other team's tired. They just want to get the pocket clear of the zone.
We got nothing. We just got a. It's you, Blue. Yeah, that's why I wanted you to take it. You know what I'm saying?
To make something happen along the boards and makes the save.
Are you injured?
More than half the period has expired. We're still scoreless. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Feeds it on over to Scott. Idaho's got the puck in their own end. Centered out in front, and that's picked off.
Oh, need help.
Idaho's got control of it now here in the offensive end.
We do need to switch it up, though, something. I don't know what you guys want to do. Nice poke.
The Walleye have gained control of the puck along the wall. On the attack along the boards. Moves it quickly over to Young. And the shot dies in the traffic jam. Passes on over to Ryan. Great positioning by the defender. Sends the pass over. Idaho's got the puck against the boards. While a challenge is being
here. Darlene's turning this challenge down. That's not part of his game.
That pass goes a little sideways. And he handles a cross ice pass.
Teal.
Moving the puck through his own zone. No one home on that play. Here's a short pass to Brown. Slides it across. Aaron pass and the play's broken up. Moves the puck down low. Save made with a pad. Puck picked up by Brown.
Nice play.
And couldn't find the intended receiver.
It's in front. Icing, maybe? Nope.
The
yeah.
The call.
Oh, you're got me so much slower when he's injured.
Brown's gonna try and shake this off.
Yeah.
Back into the game, but he took a heavy hit there.
Yeah. He just skated in mud.
Getting into the later stages of this period, we've still got zeros on the board.
Good time.
Brown's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Puts it on net, and a great save! Good reach to the stick to knock the puck away. And he totally wins
nice
on play. That one. Beats the puck up to
Scott. Nice defense, boys.
Moves it around along the half wall. Knocked off the puck. He got all of that one. Takes the shot!
Ooh.
That concludes the first period. Really, both teams still filling each other out here as we are still scoreless.
I love that fucking emote or whatever you want to call it. And that's what I've been saying. I think we need to try to, you know, get them in the neutral zone. Slide over.
Slide over. Nothing can get in between the goal. They're just trying to sit in front of
them. Yeah, for sure. Yep, they gotta play defense in the neutral zone, man. That's key. I think. Why wait? I don't understand that. I feel that way every game. Man, if we made a couple more passes, things would be slightly different too, though, you know? Green. I don't have it. What a fucking save, man. My save. Maybe just take some shots on that right now. I don't know.
Let's go. Yes.
The Walleye have jumped out to a one-goal lead here in this second period. And now you've got a chance to take control of the game, James. You're in the lead. If you can get another one, you make things rather uncomfortable for the other team. Centering pass in front, and that one's broken up.
Of course, huh?
The Steelheads take it across the blue line. Here's a chance. Scores! They get a chance to change the complexion of this game. That's a big goal to even the score. Still lots of time left here in this frame. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Quick pass to Brown. Driving right to the front. The Steelheads get a hold of the puck along the boards. Toledo's ready to go on the attack. Quick feed to Brown. Here's a chance. Rings the iron. So close
no
to
way.
Jumping into the lead. That shot hits the goalpost, and the game will remain tied.
Yeah, gotta add that.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game.
Should've wanted to.
Toledo's got it in the offensive zone. Moves it quickly. Unable to reach that one. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone.
Let's go.
Yeah, breaks this tie, James. You know when these teams get locked up tight, sometimes it stays that way a long time. Toledo's got in front here in the second. What are you hearing between the benches?
Nobody's really that comfortable. I mean, they're happy, of course, they've got the lead, but this is going to stay close.
Idaho's got the puck along the wall. Solid check to slow him down. Here's a chance to try to get it out of the defensive zone. And no luck with that one. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. Handles the puck. Here's a chance. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Toledo's moving it up the ice. Moves it to Scott. Nothing doing on that. Potter's got it in the defensive end. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with.
Stop wasting my time. Nugent's not interested in dropping the mitts and going at it.
Directs it on over to Scott. Toledo's got the puck against the half wall. Comes up with the stop.
Then...
Stoner's been in some discomfort since he took this hit. A clean hit right through the body.
Past the halfway mark of this period, Toledo's got the momentum with a one-goal lead. They'd love to add to that. The Steelheads win it in the defensive zone. Maintains possession. Getting a little physical out there, but still holds on to the puck. Uses the boards with the bank pass. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Idaho's got the puck. Couldn't complete the play. Slides it diagonally to Ryan.
Nice pass. Move to the middle. And he was right there. They can't connect. Not able to connect. Toledo's got control of it now from their own end. Moves it quickly over to Scott. Takes a shot. Oh, denies him with the save. I think he got the blocker on it.
Archer's helping out everybody here. The defense doesn't have to worry about the front of the net anymore. The puck's in the corner.
Grabbed along the board by Brown. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Takes the return feed. Receives the pass. Oh, he'll field that one. From the slot, wrist shot, stopped by the goaltender. Couldn't catch up to that pass. The Steelhead scoop it up along the boards. Oh, set that hit up perfectly. Takes a couple of knocks and loses control. Excellent stick work on the play. Here's a short pass to Stoner. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. It's been a tightly contested affair this far as the period comes to an end. Alongside Ray Ferraro between the benches, I'm James Cebulski, ready to bring you period number three. Barring extra time, the final frame of this one. Here we go. Third period is underway. Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
Idaho's game plan really can't change or shouldn't change too much. They've owned time of possession. They've had the puck a lot. They just haven't been able to catch the game.
Lots of time left in this period. It's a 2-1 game. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Takes the feed. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. That opportunity's rejected. Idaho's had a lot of good looks on goal, but they still trail early in the third. Nugent's won the face-off deep inside the offensive zone. And a strong effort on that play. Puck possession so critical. Another face-off coming up here. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Slides it over with pace to Scott. And that pass goes awry. And the linesman calls icing on the play. His own face off and he wins the draw. Brilliant save, read it perfectly. Quick feed down low. Great read to break up the play. Picked up along the boards by Ryan. On the doorstep, and he totally whiffs on it. What a steal in his own end.
The Steelheads have been in such good position all night long. Stick position is critical as they continue to intercept a lot of passes.
And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Picked off in the open ice.
Oh, come on.
Idaho's got a hold of the puck. Up the neutral zone now. Couldn't complete the play. Idaho's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Rocks him. Here's a blast. And he blocks a shot. Great defensive play. Clearing attempt. Puck scooped up by Ryan. Now a quick pass to Brown. Sends it out right in front.
Let's go.
Quick blast. No chance.
Geometry professor would have a hard on.
Great. That was a sick pass and play, boys. And Scuba, earlier, I made a comment. I don't know if you thought it was against you, but it wasn't.
Huh.
No.
Are must have been. I made four, like, straight in a row. I think I turned the puck over with four.
Oh, none of us
are
fucking very good at this start of the game.
Toledo's goal now puts them up by two. It's kind of unconventional how they got to this point, though, here.
Little scrambly. I'm not so sure they're super happy with the way that they've played. But as we near the midpoint in the period, they've got a pair up on the board that the other guys don't.
Moves the puck. Centered out in front. Rocks him on the play. Darlene's lugging the puck. Takes the feed. Along the half wall with the puck. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Quick pass to Viper. And the puck escapes the zone, and they'll be forced to tag up. Quick feed to Stoner. Levels them with the hit. Toledo's looking to break out of their own end. Idaho's got the puck along the wall. Stays with it. Whiffs on that. Taken by Darlene. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area.
Fucking post. I gotta move that back.
Toledo's got the puck in their own end. Idaho's gained possession along the boards. Toledo's got it in their own zone. Quick pass across to Scott. Knocks the puck loose after a solid hit. Sends it ahead to Stoner. Big time defensive play. Sends the pass across the ice. Slides it across to Brown. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Slides the puck down low. Moves it to Scott. That pass doesn't go. Can't connect. Toledo's got the puck along the boards. And they can't connect. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
In the final moments of this period, been a pretty good offensive display, at least for one side. 3-1 is where we sit. Idaho's got the puck against the boards. And they can't convert on the play. Idaho's got a hold of it against the wall. Here he is, shot right in front. Turn that chance aside.
The shooter's right in the guts of the ice, but the goalie squares up, spreads out, and makes the save.
Idaho's offensive struggles have been the story tonight. Lots of chances, just not a lot of results. The Steelheads win the draw. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. And he whiffs on it. Can't connect. Idaho's got a hold of it along the wall. And he regains control of the puck. And that slides right out to center ice. Scoops up the puck here. Nice zone entry from the left. Centered out in front. And they can't connect. Idaho's got the puck along the wall. Scores! His second of the night.
Well, things go well for you if you score multiple times in a game.
We got it. 20 seconds.
The centermen glide into position. Nice job tying up his opponent. Idaho's got possession here in the neutral zone. Slides the puck over. Brown's got it against the boards. And he can't get it off. And they can't convert on the play. Scott's hauled down. Penalty on the way. Here comes the call from the official.
So often in a...
He's probably going to tie me up.
You're trying to get to the puck. You get your stick in the wrong spot. He steps on your stick and there's nothing you can do.
Final horn sounds, bringing this one to a close. Challenge accepted, and they pick up the
result.
Yeah, they made the challenge. They looked around and they wanted to play a competitive game. Looks like they made the right choice.
Oh, great game, goalie.
Good shit, boy. Good shit, goalie. Thanks for fucking keeping us in it.
Yeah, great game, goalie.
We got you these next 3 games.
That was insane. A couple of those saves were
awesome. But if you're worth those 3 games, we're going to win
them. Yeah.
We'll only go up from there. Yeah, bud.
Someone get picks.
I did.
What a gangster.
Right now I'm in my zone. Put your eyes on me. I got
No, no. It might have been a goalie. Yes, sir.
Centers are lined up, official ready to drop the puck. The Mavericks take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Right side set up ahead into the middle of the ice. Moves it quickly over to Ryan. Couldn't make that one happen. Toledo's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Big time play right there. Here's a short pass to Ryan.
Play.
Denies him on the one-timer. Moves it on over to Forsberg. Cuts to the paint. The Walleye have it in their own zone. Oh, Smart heads up play to poke that one away. And now it's grabbed by Gauthier. And tries to make a diagonal pass to two chains. Couldn't connect on that pass. Can't keep a hold of it. And now it's over to Percy. And he slides it quickly to two chains. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Dumps it in. Big hit along the boards.
He uses the boards in perfect form here. He closes off the gap and runs them in.
Hangs onto the puck. Manages to hang on. Fails to find the open man. Takes the pass. Scott's got the puck. Completely misses on the play.
You don't even make the goalie work here. You've got to make him have to do something in the net.
Kansas City's on the attack. And that's blocked away. Slides the puck down low. Centered out in front. Can't connect. Scooped up along the wall by Gauthier. Puck grabbed by Brown.
Oh no, fuck, I can't.
Kansas City's got it in their own zone. Pushes it across to Percy. And down he goes as the puck goes free. And he slides it quickly to Potter. Quick pass to Brown. Sends a pass over. And it's a quick pass to Dahlin. Strong feed from along the boards. Quick feed to Ryan. His reflexes on display tonight. And he rings the post!
What a shot. I mean, really good play, but it hits the post. And like everything else in this game, it stays out of the net.
Moves it to Percy. Two chains. He's got a step! Big time stop on the break.
Goalie came out, matched the shooter's speed, and shut down the chance.
Slides the puck across to Ryan. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Right out front.
What a pass. Oh,
what a pass.
Dimer Hall of Fame.
That's a quick one-timer right in front of the net. The pass is there. He's got no time to do anything with it. And he beats the goalie.
Well past the midway mark of this period. Toledo's ahead 1-0. Feeds it to Scott. Moves the puck along the half wall. Kansas City's got control of it now from their own end. Toledo's got it from behind the net. Moves it quickly over to Brown. From the point, they take control of it. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. And now he passes up to Percy. Puck moved over to two chains. Taken by Lidstrom. Here's a
stop wasting my time! Higgins, big hit right over there.
Under all sorts of pressure in his own end with the puck now. Can't find his man. Sends it down low. What a steal in his own end.
Kansas City's done a really nice job positionally tonight. They've stolen the puck every time, it seems, when they needed to.
Good heads up play in the defensive zone. Sends the pass over. Right up the gut, here they go. Puck picked up by Dahlin. Toledo's looking to break out. Kansas City's got the puck. The Walleye have one last chance to break out before the period ends. Jostled off the puck. Couldn't find the intended target.
Yes.
The first period comes to a conclusion. Toledo's pace of play, the difference here in the first 20 minutes, they lead it 1-0. As both teams get a breather, so will we. We'll take a quick pause for the cause. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro bringing you all the action. Period number two is about to go. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
Toledo's been just about perfect so far. They've got the one goal lead. A lot of it is territorial.
Oh, yeah.
Now, wait a second. The official waving this one off right away.
The ruling is this puck was pushed in with a glove, directed in. And so the call is no goal.
Well, the war room
Seems to be
on the same page with their officials now as both teams are back to center ice.
I can't believe that.
They said it was pushed in.
Here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Feeds the puck to Ryan. Gets it over to two chains. Into the attacking end. Quick pass to Brown. And they fail to go tape to tape. Taken along the wall by Ryan. Gains the zone on the left wing. Quick feed to Ryan. Kansas City's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Two chains setting up against the wall. Takes a shot. And that's stopped by the goaltender using his head this time. The Walleye have gained possession off the wall. Can't catch up to the pass. Quick feed to Scott. Puck sent over to Ryan. With possession along the wall. Quick feed down low. And he denied that opportunity. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Tosses it on to Gauthier. The Walleye have gained control of the puck in their own zone. Centering pass. Oh, what a missed chance that was.
Yeah, he's got to make a better play there. He's done everything right. Now you just got to get the puck on the tape.
The Walleye have possession along the boards. Slides the puck ahead into the neutral zone. Moves it to Scott. He
Let's
scores. Well, when it rains, it pours.
Man, they are just coming out with buckets ready.
Some good pass.
Shown no signs of concerning their coaches of taking their foot off the gas here, have they?
No, they've shot the puck and they've gone and got it. What I like about it, James, they're not settling for easy shots. They're still driving into the middle of the ice.
The Mavericks move the puck in the defensive zone. Sends one up to Percy. Good defensive stop with the poke check. The Walleye have gained control of the puck along the wall. Moves it quickly over to Gauthier. Here comes the pushback. There's the whistle. Offside is the call.
Forsberg's not so sure about the weight class here. He says no thanks. Hey, James, we got to get another look at that. He's pretty rattled here. Looks like he took a pretty big hit.
Toledo's had the better scoring opportunities and lots of them, which is why they lead in a big way here in the second. Browns won it. Puck scooped up by Ryan. Here's a short pass to Forsberg. Great defensive effort with the stick. Player goes down to the ice. There's the referee's hand in the air. Looks like we got a tripping penalty on the way. We got a minor penalty coming up here on this one.
For sure, James. I mean, this call was going to be made. You could see the play develop. And now they're going to have to serve 2 minutes.
Kansas City's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
Here's their first power play of the night, James. And they can be patient on it. They want to get the good shot, not just start firing puck after puck at the net.
Good hit on the play. From the point, looks to make something happen. The Mavericks played along the wing. And that's broken up. Trying to get the puck out of his own end. Picked up along the wall by Forsberg. Feeds it down low. That pass goes a little sideways. Quick pass to Gauthier. Here's a blast. Blocked by the defender. Nice play. Big hit.
Good play.
And that one's broken up. Puck cleared from the defensive end. Kansas City's working the transition through the middle of the ice. Takes a shot with the stop. Toledo's penalty is now expired.
The only positive for the power play there is they didn't have to skate up and down the ice. They didn't generate anything. They had it in the zone, but really nothing very good about it.
Toledo's won the draw. Kansas City's regained possession of the puck. Toledo's gained possession along the boards. He scores! Now it's only a two-goal game.
Also, it gets progressively better for them, but they need another one. They got to throw a quick back-to-back goal up here.
Toledo's message going into this one, when we talked to them at the morning skate, was to get a lot of pucks on net. They've done just that, and they lead as a result. Pass across to Ryan, and now he moves it quickly to Scott. Good check, frees the puck up. There's the whistle, icing the call. Here in the back half of this period, Kansas City still down by two goals in this one. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. And they can't connect. Quick feed to Forsberg. Handles the puck at the point. Nice pass. Along the right side into the offensive zone. Grabbed along the boards by Lindstrom. Looks to pass it to Percy. Oh, man, he got hit again.
Man, he must feel like a pinata out there. He's been on his backside a half a dozen or more times tonight.
Kansas City's got a hold of it against the wall. Moves the puck across to Percy. Kansas City's got it along the wall. The Mavericks have it from the corner. Gets the puck over to Brown. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. Hammers a shot, and that's broken up. Trying to get the puck out of his own end. Played big in the moment there. He reacts
oh,
late,
nice shot.
But he makes a save through traffic. Long pass up ahead to center.
You saw the lane there, James. That's a good pass.
Made that stop. The setters will glide into the dot.
Franchise-sicles.
Toledo's got a hold of the puck. It's been a tightly contested affair this far as the period comes to an end.
I think we need to do what I did now.
Third period action. Are you ready? I'm ready. Ray's ready. The players are ready. Let's go. Moment of truth for one team. Here we go. Third period is underway. Well, we've got two periods under our belts to this point so far, Ray. How do you see things?
The Mavericks can't get any shots on net. They're pretty fortunate that this is still a close game that they trail in. Oh, there's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
There's the whistle, penalty coming up. The Walleye have been called for tripping on the play.
As soon as the hands go up, when they start to plead with the ref, you know they're guilty.
The Mavericks once again send out their power play unit.
You gotta have a short memory on a power play. You haven't scored yet tonight, but that can't matter on this one. Get the puck back to the point. Start moving it around and get people converging at the net.
Moves right to the middle. Great heads up play by the defender. Moves it to Percy. Grabs the puck here in their own end. Gets it out of his own end. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play.
Well, this power play hasn't gone according to plan. They don't have a shot on net, and now they're back in their zone, regrouping again.
Here's a chance. Oh, what a stop. That knocks him off the puck. Dahlin stick handling in his own zone. Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck. Big time stop there. Here's a chance behind the net.
You put this kind of pressure on, eventually they can't chase you anymore. Now he's got room to carry the puck.
He tries to tuck it in. Toledo's got the puck along the boards. Scooped up along the wall by Ryan. Handles the puck. Fearless. Totally fearless.
Are we playing pinball?
Moves it quickly over to Scott. Tosses it to two chains. puts it up front. Here he is from the slot. Stopped by the goaltender. Enters the offensive zone from the left. Receives the pass. Shot. Stopped by the goaltender.
Really smooth stop here as he deflects this puck into the corner out of danger. Scott's eyes are looking for three. He's got two in his back pocket. Dangerous player now.
Moves the puck up to Forsberg. Can't get a hold of that pass. Icing his call, stopping the play dead. Kansas City's got to be frustrated with how things have played out tonight, trailing in this third period. Toledo's won the draw, and they'll go to work.
They've got a tired group against them. That win sets up an offensive play.
Oh, he almost put him through the boards. And here's the pass to Percy. Knocked away. Toledo's got the puck in their own end. Takes the feed. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Here's a short pass to Ryan.
But the save.
Oh, great use of the body on the play. Gains the zone through the middle. Sends the pass down low. And that one's broken up. Moves the puck.
Ryan's had a great game. He's already got 3 points and really been dynamic.
Picked up along the boards by Darlene. And that goes off course wide.
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
Tries to get it out of harm's way. Drives it to the crease. Made the save on the play. Big save by the goaltender once again. The Mavericks scoop it up along the boards. No one home on that play. Passes it to Ryan. Pass right in front. Swing and a miss. And now it's grabbed by Ryan. Deep inside the defensive zone, trying to clear the puck. Knocked down at the blue line. Still no luck.
Yeah, no, try harder. Get it out.
Taken along the wall by Darlene. Long lead pass to Ryan. Aaron pass, and the play's broken up.
Wrong score. Stand up.
The Mavericks take possession here in the open ice. Nice poke check. Angles it over to Scott. And sends it just out of reach. And play continues here. Makes the save. Kansas City's got control of it now from their own end. And he slides it quickly to Percy. From one-on-one with the goaltender. Oh, what a stop by the goaltender.
He makes an excellent stop. One-on-one with the shooter. He follows him nicely to make the stop.
Huge. Here he is in front. Oh, they missed the opportunity there. Kansas City's got possession here in the offensive zone. Under a minute to go in the third. Toledo's looking to break out of their own end. Quick pass over to Brown. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. Pokes it away in his own end. Quick pass to Gauthier. Into the offensive zone. There's the physical side. Slides the puck across to Brown. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. And that's just out of reach. Picked up along the wall by Gauthier. Now a quick pass to Percy. Quick snap. Stopped by the goaltender.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Kansas City's running out of time. They need to find a goal here quickly as they trail late in the third. Percy's won the draw. Puck grabbed by Lidstrom. And that's taken by the defense. And we've got a two-on-one. Sends it over. And that one's broken up. Feeds the puck over to Forsberg. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside. Play set to resume with the face-off ready to go. That's all she wrote from this
Let's
one
go.
Tonight.
Great game back there.
Well, they threw down the challenge and guess they were ready for it.
Well, I think they picked their opponent rather strategically here, James. It's not like they went after the big hitters.
Look at that. Shots fired.